This morning, State Representative Bedigfield is stepping down from the legislature. He's leading the state's fight against opioid abuse. Bedigfield, who represents Belton, says he accepted a job at Greenville Technical College. He says he will stay in the state house until January to finish leading a panel that will make recommendations on fighting painkiller abuse.